Well, here we are now at the seventh hole, the other half of the double green. Make sure you aim to the flag on the left-hand side this time. And again, let those trade winds bring your ball in from right to left. Careful of the pond, still guards the front edge of the green. Keep it short and left and you should be okay.